Good afternoon. My name is Evie, and today we are gonna make this little cute pumpkin lantern. To make your pumpkin lantern, you will need hot glue, scissors, pencil, paintbrush, this little LED tea light, some markers, and orange and black colors. And in your grab and go kit you will find these two paper plates and this green pipe cleaner. So first thing we need to do is color the inside of the paper plate black and other side orange. So now when that color is a little bit dry, you can turn your plate around and color it black. So now when the both sides of the paper plate is dry, you can draw a pumpkin face in the middle of the paper plate. Make it small because the paper plate is small. I'm gonna start with eyes. So you can't really see it, but there's a face. And now when you want to cut it out, just take your pencil and make a little holes inside it. Inside your eyes, nose and the mouth. And after that, take your scissors and cut this out.
There's the eyes. Now let's cut out nose. Like this, and the mouth. Is put your pipe cleaner around your finger like this. And now you can glue this on the other side of the paper plate inside. So just take a little hot glue and glue it in the middle of paper plate. Like this. And what you can do now, you can take your hot glue and you can try to glue both of these paper plates together. Just leave, don't put glue on the bottom of the paper plate, because we will need to put this little candle light between these two paper plates. can put some more glue in here so it stays in his place. And now you can make it come up so it's not that flat and the light can go through. Now you can cut the bottom of the paper plate out just a little so it's not moving. You can go around your eyes and nose and mouth with black marker so it's stand out better. I think this is really easy and nice decoration for your Halloweens. And you can put it in your window and be look nice. A little bit scary too. So yeah, thank you for watching and I will see you in next week. Goodbye.